Around these parts, heroes are found in all sorts of places, from Olympus to Wonderland. A hero might be a prince like Aladdin, or only a boy like Peter Pan. Each world has its own hero, but in this story, a very special one was needed to defend all the worlds of the Magic Kingdom. You see, a shadowy force had come called the Heartless. From where, nobody knew, but all it brought with it was a lot of bad. As the brave little king went off to face the threat, he entrusted his court magician and the captain of the guard to seek out that special hero that would save the kingdom, the one destined to wield the Keyblade.
Okay, game over. That almost hit me. Sorry, Kyrie. Come enjoy the sunset.
I guess that's enough hero lessons for tonight, Sora.
Okay, Riku. Just don't forget what I taught you.
Hey, Sora, Riku. Do you ever wonder what's out there?
You mean like other worlds? Sure, Kyrie.
If there are other worlds out there, then everything we know is only a tiny piece of something bigger.
Whatever is out there, wouldn't be worth seeing without you two.
Aw, that's sweet.
Sappy. But sweet.
Riku, wait! Kyrie, no! Kyrie, Riku!
I can't be the only one who got off the island. I'll find you. Somehow.
Well, Sora was right about one thing. He wasn't the only one to escape the island. But Riku wasn't as fortunate. He found himself a pawn of the kingdom's dark forces, working hand in hand with the Heartless.
The Heartless invasion of our universe has begun. In order to conquer Agrabah, I need its magic lamp.
Regretfully, my queen, to get the lamp, one must first find a diamond in the rough.
Begone!
I am more than...
Go to Agrabah, find a diamond in the rough, and retrieve the lamp.
If I do, you'll help me find my friends and return us to our island?
But of course. Once the lamp falls into Heartless hands, so will Agrabah.
Sora, we've got Heartless readings coming from Agrabah. Bet you can't wait to get them with your Keyblade.
I'm just looking for Kyrie and Riku.
But you're the hero who's supposed to protect the universe from the Heartless invasion.
I'm only fighting the Heartless to find Kyrie and Riku. I'm not a hero. I'm just a kid.
There's a hero inside all of us. We just have to find it. Besides, King Mickey thinks you are, and that's good enough for me.
Let's go.
I'm good!
This time, at least try to keep a low profile.
Gotcha! Kyrie! Riku!
So much for a low profile.
I'm not control!
Yep. Come on out! It's okay! Riku!
Nappy door.
Oh, my love! Ow!
something extraordinary happened.
Riku? Riku! Riku! It is you! You're alive!
Sora!
I thought I'd never find you.
It's so good to see you again.
So how'd you get here? Where have you been?
Where do you think? Looking for you and Kairi.
Where is she?
Don't know, but there's a magic lamp here on Agrabah. We can use it to find her. Wanna lend a hand?
I'll get the big one. You get the little.
Dream on, kiddo. I'll get the big one.
Okay. You can get that one.
Brace ya.
Swear it!
Looks like someone can use a hand.
Watch and learn, big guy. You'll be safe back here. Over here!
That kid's got skills.
Did we win?
Guys, this is Riku.
I'm gonna duck. Drop magician to his majesty King Mickey.
Right.
And I'm Goofy.
Well, you sure are.
He knows about a magic lamp that'll fix everything.
It's in a place called the Cave of Wonders.
None shall enter, save for the diamond in the rough.
Well, if he said diamond, I'd go. But a diamond in the rough? He must mean you.
Always the competitor, aren't you, Riku?
Not quite who I was expecting. But a diamond in the rough, nonetheless. You may pass.
I don't have a very good feeling about this.
Me neither. How's this supposed to help find our friends?
There's a magic lamp in there.
Oh, I get it. I just don't understand it.
Well, there it is. The solution to all our problems. Race ya.
Oh, now he's done it.
What's happening?
As soon as Riku touched the lamp, he opened a passage to the realm of the heartless.
Can you see what's happening? It's the lamp. Riku, put it back. Put the lamp back.
Why? So you can grab it?
Riku?
This is the power we need. Don't you want to find Kairi anymore?
Yeah, but not like this.
This is the only way. They're too strong! You can't fight them! You're not a hero, Sora. You're just a kid.
No. I'm a hero.
Sora? As soon as I touched the lamp, everything went cold. You believe me, right? You have to believe me.
Riku?
Ah!
Riku!
Sora!
Get off of me!
Though Riku's heart was in the right place, sadly his mind had been shrouded in darkness. And here he will stay, at least for now.
You have failed.
Sorry, my queen.
Does he believe you?
Yes, my queen. He has to.
Oh. Ah, poor kid. Might have won the battle, but he lost his friend again.
I always wanted to see if there are other worlds beyond the island. Sure didn't think it'd be like this. I gotta stop the Heartless, wherever they show up. It's the only way I can hope to save Riku, or find Kairi. I'm ready.
We'll be right there with you, buddy. Looks like we got ourselves a hero after all.
Ahead lie many worlds to save. Sora will find strength in the hope that he will once again be with his friends, Kairi and Riku.